वाह 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 वाह, आई नो हाउ टू कीप द क्राउड ऑफ तमिलनाडु पर्टिकुलर द कोलीवुड लविंग तमिलनाडु एज डम्बोस हैज बीन प्रूव्ड टुडे. देयर इज अ गाय कॉल्ड जो माइकल हु वाज थिंकिंग बट ही फाउंड आउट माय नेम एंड ही टोल्ड दैट माय नेम इज बालाजी अय्यर एंड आई ऑल दोज थिंग्स. I know that's the kind of language with the guys in Tamil use. I saw his tweet and all those things, something like Mama Paya. I know, understand, but that's his profession, though that word will come from him. That's absolutely fine, because his day-to-day profession is that, and he has given that word. I'm absolutely fine, because whatever profession he does every day, that word comes out. As if he discovered that I'm Balaji Iyer. People know me for ages that I'm Balaji Iyer. And I have been open on all my Twitter account as well as my social media, my YouTube. I've been doing it fun for review of the Kollywood movies, Malayalam movies, Hindi movies, which has Balaji Iyer name. This is one part. And last week when the Ajit fans were saying that, oh, Valimai update is going to be given out on the August 3rd, 2nd of 28 years of Ajit, I told it's not going to happen. I have met people in Boni Kapoor office, it's not going to happen. I'm going to give one more update for you guys, Valimai. There is no shoot planned till Diwali for Valimai. There are even talks of dropping Valimai also, but it's only the talks are on. You may abuse me saying that this is all nonsense and all those things and everything, but I have no issues in saying that out. There is one more guy who claims to be the ex-friend and manager of Meera, saying that I am the guy who lived with her in Bangalore. Utter nonsense. And the prostitute media of Tamil Nadu also interviewing so many people. I am just giving a challenge to all this prostitute media of Tamil Nadu to speak to me if you want. Thank you.